The Data Builder and SAP Datasphere is the app where modelers can import data, combine it and prepare it for consumption in SAP Analytics Cloud and other BI clients, either directly or after further modeling in the Business Builder. In previous videos, I walked you through the tools for acquiring and preparing data in the Data Builder. Now we will take a look at modeling data. To model facts, dimensions, texts and hierarchies, you can set the semantic usage property to indicate the type of data contained in your entity. Select the semantic usage of fact to indicate that your entity contains numerical measures that can be analyzed. You must identify at least one measure, and you can create associations and dimensions and text entities. Select the semantic usage of text to indicate that your entity contains strings with language identifiers to translate text attributes in other entities. You must specify attributes and keys to uniquely identify a master data member and a language. Select the semantic usage of dimension to indicate that your entity contains attributes that can be used to analyze and categorize measures defined in other entities. You must set at least one key column, and you can create associations to other dimensions, text entities, and hierarchies. Select the semantic usage of hierarchy to indicate that your entity contains parent-child relationships for members in a dimension. You must specify the parent and child attributes and set the child attribute as a key. You can also create heterogeneous hierarchies as a hierarchy with directory. A hierarchy with directory is an entity that contains one or more parent-child hierarchies and has an association to a directory dimension containing a list of the hierarchies. Once your fact is ready for use, create an analytic model from it to consume its data in SAP Analytics Cloud. See the video on how to create an analytic model to learn more about that. That's it for our overview on modeling data in the Data Builder. Check out help.sap.com for more information. Thanks for watching!